When you kill one, it is a tragedy. When you kill 10 million, it is a statistic. They call me killer, but I live only to serve the people. And the people's history will judge me. Where the Romans failed, I will succeed. Russia's borders will stretch from coast to coast, for a united Russia is our destiny. Those lands were taken away by corrupt Tsarist diplomats and criminal military officers. They were the enemies of the people. But enough of this. You have served me well. Continue to do so, and your future is as bright as the star of the Soviet Union. As a reward for your service to the people, I wish to promote you. Your first order as field captain is to proceed to Colchis Island. We need the ore there for a special project. In addition, we need to capture the Allied communications center. We must know what those Allied dogs are up to. Godspeed. Do what you must for the people.
Welcome back to Morale Red Alert, and welcome to the next Soviet mission, Distant Thunder. Here we have to conquer this island here to get some delicious, delicious ore. Unfortunately, the Allies are present here as well. That was to be expected. Let's wait until we get some reinforcements here. You come over here, you get down there, and let's get you set up here, and let's get a refinery and maybe, yeah, let's get a flamethrower right away. We want to stay away from the coast here, because there will be Allied ships, and we can take them as V-launchers, but we don't want a situation where they can attack our base all the time. Hello. This might already be too close, but let's hope that it's not. You can spy ahead a little bit. There we go. And let's maybe get a second flamethrower here just in case. And you can put yourself down here. Then let's get our arms factory, a second. There we go. Ooh, that's a nice amount of money. We probably want... well, let's see. You get yourself roasted. Unfortunately, we can't heal our guys. But once we get some promotions, eventually they will regenerate. I think they do, at least. Yeah, get that arms factory ready, slowly but surely. We should also receive a second MCV at one point to establish a base on that island, but that may or may not be a good idea. Let's see about that. An airfield, we probably want that. The radar dome is kind of expensive, but I think we want it nevertheless. But let's get another ore truck first. Okay, there. And goodbye. Yeah, these flamethrowers are really good. Their range is also pretty decent. Long range rocket artillery. Yeah, before we get any of that, let's... do we want the service depot? I guess we do. But let's get that radar first. Because that airfield will be useful to get reinforcements and also to get our recon plane. There we go. Yeah, the radar is now more for hard tech building. Those died very quickly. Okay, you can help us out here because this is a little bit too much. Have some grenades, please. Please don't destroy my flame tower there. Yeah, but the flame towers are really good now. So, they were never bad base defense, but they really shine now. Let's get that airfield. That only costs us 20 power. So they've got all kinds of nasty stuff here, and they don't seem to have an MCV here. They used to have an MCV here that would just leave when... build you here. So, since the Yak planes are actually useful now, let's maybe get one or two of you. And you're also really expensive, but I guess it's justified. And you can also do recon now, if I remember correctly, which I think I do. Alright, planes. Let's see, a service depot, we need that too. We'll have to harvest in the north at one point. That's inconvenient, but acceptable. Let's get two of you here. And maybe a refinery up here as well. I guess we could also move our MCV. We don't really need a second one. We can also take the allied one and then move it, but let's see about that. That's a lot of infantry, but it's okay. Because we've got flame towers. Alright, so there's our Yak plane. Let's get... oh damn. Can you just change us land? You really irritate me if you're just standing there. It's okay. We're going to have... we're going to get our power back in a second. I know we have low power. Construction complete. There we go, now we have regular power. Insufficient funds. Awesome. So we want to take over this radar dome here. Our base is under attack. Careful. Unit ready. Repairing. And you please land here. Just do it, please. Thank you. You can help us out here. You will harvest here now. Which is semi-risky, but we're going to build some heavy tanks and then we're going to be able to defend that area. Let's do some recon here. There's a bunch of planes. Want to be careful with those. Hello. Hey, careful there, careful. Okay, I guess that sort of worked. Anyone damaged here? Not really. You can... why can't you land? Why can't you land? No, seriously, why can't you... there we go. So let's fix you first. And then we can maybe... get a couple more heavy tanks and secure that area in the north.
Unit prepared.
Thank you. And we should also get another refinery. I guess we could just forward the entirety of our defenses. And I guess that's a thing. So this area seems to be somewhat clear. Okay. Well, that didn't last long, did it? Oh well, I guess we just wasted that money. That's okay, let's get down here. You guys can make your home here. Okay, just kill all of these guys here now. You take a step back. Take step, or don't take a step back. V-Launcher, are you going to do anything here? Never mind. I think I should get some riflemen to take care of these guys here. Yeah, this could have been... okay, you are what you harvest here. Don't get into range of those bazooka guys. Up here, please. Where are they? Oh, here they are. That's okay. Oh, wow. So that dealt a lot more damage. Oh, there's a lot of them. A lot more damage than I thought. Okay. No, not Grenadier. Grenadiers, they're just going to accidentally kill one another. You can pack up.
Unit ready.
Okay, so this should be enough to do something about you. I guess you can fix yourself. Okay, so let's hope this is sufficient to make a dent into their group there. There we go. That's what we wanted. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh, you're dead. That's... It's okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. This might not actually work out in our favor, but let's see. Or maybe it will. Well, I guess it just did. Hey there. Okay, you come up here, please. We don't need silos, we need more heavy tanks. Okay, you just hang out here. And just in case they send more infantry, let's maybe get a couple of you guys here. Get over here.
Unit ready. Unit ready.
So maybe any of your, yeah, some of our power plants are damaged, but that's okay. Over here, please. Power plants, you'll be built here now. Let's get another ore refinery there. And you're going to hold the line here. Yeah, so this should get their attention. Yep, you're very dead now. There we go. You join us here. You're going to get yourself repaired because you're too expensive to not do that. I'm going to leave you here just in case. Just in case, really. You don't really, you won't really give me that much money anyway. The question is that infantry still there? That's. Well, we'll see. Never mind. This wasn't really all that much damage anyway. Am I still building? No, I'm not building more of these guys here, so that's good. And there we go, finally. I guess I can put that down here. There we go. And happy harvesting. We have to keep an eye out for ships here, but I think it's generally going to be okay. We want more V-launchers. Maybe one or two more. And let's just spy plane here. Okay, so they have a bunch of guys here. Well, this is, but this isn't too bad. May as well get some reinforcements. I guess we should get some on these on this island here as well. Let's see about that. Let's also get that. Okay, retreat, retreat. That's not what I wanted to do. Yeah, maybe just shouldn't rely that much on these. Oh, we get grenadiers now in this troop here. I forgot about that. Yeah, you stand no chance whatsoever. Your weak tanks. Yeah, you're not even scratching my heavy tanks. Let's get a couple more of you. Maybe two more of you. These guys here will be useful in just taking out stuff from a distance. Yeah, these planes here, we'll have to be careful with them. Ooh, but you're here now. Isn't that nice? So we can just power drop more guys here if we want to. Might not be worth it. We'll have to see.
Unit lost.
Really? Oh, I guess. Well, I guess that guy got himself unit killed now. If that's how it is, then that's how it is. More of you, please. Let's build one of you just because we can. And another power plant also because we can. And let's get our planes back nevertheless. I think we can actually do some useful stuff with you at one point. Do we want a second arms factory? Maybe what we also want are probably one or two engineers. And yeah, definitely more. Yeah, more rocket launchers. Those are on their way. I think we can take this base here relatively soon. If we can relaunch in this this group of units here, then we're already on our way to taking this island here. Boja, I mean the mainland, not the island. Okay, Yak plane, could it please just land? It's really irritating if you just fly around here all the time. You just fly off the map. I don't even care. Careful here.
Insufficient funds.
Because you have promotion.
Unit ready.
And you just launch into that.
Unit ready.
Boom. Dead. Insufficient funds, that's okay. Want these play?
Yes, sir. Agreed.
Okay, both of you just land, please. Please just do it. You join us here, as group 3 maybe. And more of you, I guess. Sooner or later I want you anyway. You come over here. Let's see how much we can harass their base from a distance. before they get out the big guns and just really come after us. Get over here, please. You cluster here a little bit. So, oh, hello. Well, looks like you got some reinforcements there. Let's see how. So, yeah, we can do that. Oh, careful. That's not actually that bad. We can at least lure them out of their base here. That might actually be advantageous in the long run, or in the short run. And you take that guy out, please.
Unit ready.
There we go. Neat. So, the question is how many mines do they have here? We'll see about that at one point. Oh, rocket guys, that's okay. Okay, you guys here will take out this ship. Because we really want that dead. And you detonate these barrels here. Salus need, no, we just need more of you guys. Time to kill that guy, you come over here, and time for you to meet your demise. Oh, careful here. Oh, yeah, I guess you can take that out if you really want to. Let's detonate these barrels here. Detonate you. Detonate that. You hang out here and kill whatever comes out of that refinery. Oh, which I mean barracks. I don't know why I said refinery. And your very red engineers get over here. Great. Why did you have to blow that up? Never mind. We don't really need it. Let's build another arms factory. And let's steal all their stuff here, including their refinery, because that's going to be great. You can join us here. Let's maybe get two more airfields. Oh yeah, we actually have a bunch more of you here. We can also build a repair facility here if we need that. Which we probably don't really need, but whatever. Let's take that over. Let's take that over. And... oh yeah, I'm building that other arms factory. Nice, nice.
Unit ready. Structure captured.
Sweet. Let's take that. Structure captured. Maybe let's maybe get the V-launchers over here, so in case they come after us with ships, we may as well have someone ready who can elegantly eliminate those from a distance. Ah, so oh, this, so it does count as an allied construction, yeah, and we can get the allied barracks and everything. Sweet. Oh yeah, we can't build here now, but that's okay. We can just build here. Good enough for me. Oh damn. Didn't think they would still get reinforcements, but I'll take it. Okay, please just destroy that. Let's hope that stops once they... oh damn. Someone please kill that ship there. Please. Oh, why don't you have anything? There we go. Take a little bit of a distance. Step back here. Nope. Don't kill that engineer, please. And there we go. Service depot is ready. So you can all get yourself... actually, all of you can get themselves fixed. If... why can't I put all of you on there? I don't know, but never mind. Oh, damn. Why do you still have to get guys back? It just isn't nice. Never mind. So they are... so I guess they already have a base here. That's fine. Allied barracks are here. Just get over here. And I guess you can take that if you want to. You can stay here and kill whatever comes after us there. And I'm just going to get a medic here because I can. Awesome. In this case, let's get more planes. And I want an airfield for all of those, even though I know we don't really need it, but... okay, so you can't take that, that's okay. If I can't have it, nobody can. And let's just get more... no, why get medium tanks when you can get heavy tanks? You can all gather here. You will join us here as well. And I guess we're going to get transports and whatnot. And we can also build a naval yard here.
Unit ready.
Everything's going to be fine.
Unit ready.
Okay, stop. You can stand by here to defend that naval yard. You get over here. And that red medic looks interesting. So does that red naval yard. So let's get some gunboats here. And then probably some destroyers so we can claim the coast here. And you, yeah, you help us out here. Boom. Also, we can produce you here, that's neat. I don't know what came from there, because was it just one unit? It doesn't really matter. You guys can just hang out here and get cheap promotions. What's the ore mining situation here? Good enough, I guess. Actually, no, it's not. You're running kind of low here, to be perfectly honest. So let's see about this group of units here. Ah, there we go. How very elegant. So we may as well help out here and destroy these guys here. Okay, so that's neat. So let's get guys over here. We should also build a transport here so we can reinforce that position. And we should probably build at least some defenses here. Let's build a turret or two. Let's fix you. Let's check out what the naval situation in this area is. There should be a crate on this island here. At least there was one in the original game. I think it doesn't really matter too much. May as well land a couple of parachute guys here. Everybody get in here.
Our base is under attack.
Is it? It is under attack. Oh dear. Okay, time to defend it then. Come on, don't be like that. Oh wow, there's a lot of you there. That's okay. You should probably take a step back here, but... Tanks, you can get in here, please. Let's build that here. Oh damn. Oh yeah, now that we lost that power plant there. Okay. We can do some more recon. Is this one here full? Almost. You do some more recon. If you get yourself shot down, then I guess you get yourself shot down. Hello. Ooh, you're actually at risk of getting yourself killed here. Well, I guess I can finish you off with these tanks here. Alright, so you come down here. I should probably build one or two more of you. Just so we can get off our heavy stuff over here. And boom, goodbye. Harvestown should also build a refinery there. How about that idea? You will get yourself repaired.
Unit ready.
You release the Kraken. What is happening here? Oh, you just destroyed stuff. That's fine with me. You can come over here, just in case you're needed. You get in here, you over there, and you can get in here as well. So nice, nice. Got another refinery here. Let's get another one of you, just in case. Yeah, I think we've got this sorted out for the most part.
Construction complete.
And not quite sure about the delays in... Okay, looks like we're good here. Not quite sure what's up with the delays in with the music here. It always takes a while until the next track starts playing, but never mind that. Anyway, let's get our barracks set up here, if we could actually do that. There we go, good, and please just leave. Thank you, good enough. Oh damn, what is this?
Unit lost.
Ooh, that was very loud. But it's okay. Well, I actually lost a bunch of tanks there. But it's okay. Actually, well, it's still kind of annoying, isn't it? Let's get two of you here. I could build submarines, but we need submarines. Let's build a factory here. And I think we might just move out with you guys. We lost all of our V-launchers there. Well, isn't that a shame? And let's see whether we can just take them off. I think there's a good chance that we can just pull it off like this. There we go. Or at least cripple them by destroying their harvester and whatnot. Speaking of which, or ore miner, harvester, same thing. At least mechanically, ooh, you just disappeared, light tank. Well, that what happens if you mess with heavy tanks, who I think are a lot slower than they used to be, which is understandable. We have here with some enemy structures, that's okay. Yeah, they don't really have enough to stop us here. They're doomed. Doomed, I tell you. Let's get you over here, and then we'll have some engineers join us. Okay, stop it, please. They do have a decent amount of defenses here. They're also rebuilding them, so there's that, but that's okay. They only have so many that can actually attack ground units. Okay, there we go.
Unit ready.
And engineers, you're going to help us out here soon. Oh, there's a bunch of those guys, and there's also rocket guys, but it's okay. Well, or is it? Is it really okay? I'm not so sure anymore. But it's going to be fine. Okay, retreat, retreat. Oh damn, you're going to kill my engineers, aren't you? If you don't watch out, you are. Ah, I actually lost a decent amount of guys here, so maybe we should be a bit more careful here. See whether they can steal their money like this. Destroy that. Oh damn, they're still rebuilding. There we go, got that. So let's build some E-launchers here. I don't really care about that, but probably I probably should. So we can't reach that. Can we build a couple of you here? Stop that, please. Destroy that, please. And yeah, let's get some. Whoops. Well, I guess I've got another one of these. No. Please destroy that. Okay, I should have. It's okay. You just stay here. We're going to sort this out eventually. Someone please destroy those ships up there. Didn't even mean you was that, but it's okay. You just emergency repair that. You help us out here as well. There we go. That's a lot better. Oh dear, why do you still get reinforcements here? That's just not nice. Okay, you help us out here, please. Maybe probably want maybe more defenses here. Okay, let's maybe destroy the rocket guy because we can actually deal with some damage against you. Let's kill you from a distance if possible. Oh, this is just not good, is it? No, it's not. Of course, if they get free reinforcements like this, what can we do? But it's going to be okay. Okay, you take a step forward here and get yourself attacked. So, or maybe not. I guess those ships are gone now. Whatever. Oh, what, oh, damn. What? This is just not even working out with these free reinforcements I get, isn't it? Whatever. Just build me some heavy tanks here. You take that over in the meantime. But this kind of went downhill, didn't it? But it's going to be okay. You just help me out here, and then we're just going to blow the rest up. And everything will be fine. Awesome, just blow that up. You take this. And just destroy everything. There we go. There's more of that stuff, that's okay. Someone destroy this guy here, please. Thank you. And someone destroy this guy here. Let's get a couple more of you and a couple more of you. There we go, that's a lot better. Alright, this should do the job, hopefully.
Unit ready.
Alright, so the question is whether they still have stuff left, I guess. I guess we're going to do a swoop with our planes here. You also have a spy plane and reinforcements never really used. Can you not attack air units, or do you just not bother?
Insufficient funds.
Never mind. You just check out what's over here.
Unit ready.
Okay, so there's one of you guys left there. That's all right.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Let's get a submarine pen. And have you guys recharged? You have. Nice. So where are these ships? Did they move? Oh yeah, I guess they did. Okay, so you do attack us eventually, but... yeah, maybe. Oh yeah. So now all of a sudden they hit back. But that's okay. Let's get... Whoops, why did I build that? I want to build a submarine pen, which I am building. And I also should have built... Maybe another miner here, if we could. I could also get miners over there, but it's not... Yeah. It might actually be easier, so let's not bother with this, let's not bother with that. Submarine pen. How expensive are submarines anyway? 950. Yeah, we can build a couple of those. Yeah, this was semi-elegant. Could have done a little bit better, but whatever. You get over here. You can destroy this guy here. Because you are going to sink that other guy. Like, or this guy here, that's okay with me too. This again. Why did I still have guys coming after me here? That's just not nice. Hello. You seem to be a lot better against submarines, but not good enough. You fix yourself? Okay. I suppose you guys can join us here. Oh, I actually built medium tanks there. Didn't even plan to do that. And you join us here. And so do you. You're not fully repaired, but you should be able to take out that one destroyer. There could be stuff here as well, so we should probably build some more submarines. Oh, hello. Didn't see you there. Warship. Oh, you're dead. Yeah, you're totally dead. And there we go. So you get yourself fixed. And yeah, we lost both of our construction yards here. That is really frustrating. But it's okay. You get yourself fixed. Thank you. I think I'm still going to rebuild that yacht plane just so we can do recon here. And then we can transfer you to that island. There could also be guys down here. Let's maybe check that out. In the meantime, someone's probably going to attack us up here, but oh well. There we go. Wolfpack, get over here. And nope, this beach here seems to be clear. Okay, I guess you can come up here then. Okay, yeah, you're still left. And you don't even fight back. Okay, so just come down here. And let's see. That you join us here as well. Whoops. It's also not what I wanted to do. Why are you so hard to control at times? There we go. Alright. It did largely work in our favor, but there's still guys here. And here we go. Alright, the question is, where do they have stuff? Oh, there's still one guy left here. Okay, let's try to kill you then. There we go. That wasn't too bad. In fact, I think it's a little bit easier than the original mission. The allies, it seems they just start with that, with a base on that island, but on the other hand, you get an MCV delivered right to that island. And while I did fail to defend both of those bases, essentially, it still wasn't too much of a challenge. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.